Hi, this is Splish and welcome to the Trepang2 demo that is currently available on Steam. It is developed by Trepang Studios and published by Team 17. The game is supposed to be released during this year, 2022. Trepang is a gory action-paced FPS set in the distant future, and if you, like me, have been playing the Fear games, then you have a hint what to expect when it comes to certain features regarding the gunplay and the slow-mo feature. I've seen other YouTubers posting content from this demo, which let you get a feel how the campaign will look and also play. However, at the end of that first part of the demo, it looks as if the demo is over, but it isn't. You're actually able to play a kind of a wave-based survival mode, where you have to guard some objectives before moving on. This was quite challenging, especially if you, like me, are playing on hard difficulty or even higher. You will see me fighting waves of soldiers using my slow-mo and camo, sometimes getting some really cool looking moments and combos, and sometimes very close to dying, to be fair and square. Was I able to extract? Well, let's find out. And, of course, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button, and if you want to try out the Trepang2 demo yourself, then there's a link in the description. With that said, I hope you will enjoy the FPS madness. Cheers!